Hey everybody, how you doing out there? Yours truly, Dave. I hope you guys are enjoying my YouTube videos as much as I do them. I give a lot of pleasure doing this, and I mean that of all the sense. I do what I do best, right? And by what I do best is put out the podcast for you people to listen to. This one is no different. I'm going to give you tutorials, starting with this one. Tutorials mean poltergeist or paranormal related activity. Paranormal activity, as I always mean, is ghostly figures, ghostly shadowy figures to a ghost full apparition. Now, if you don't know what a full apparition is, go look it up. A ghostly figure, these are things that bump in the night, what your parents have told you. So, it's crazy. It's crazy shit. I'm not kidding. Sorry about the swear word. So, yeah, this is what stuff that bumps in the night that shouldn't happen. But let me run down. It's paranormal related. And people have done this. Now, this is going to, this guy does what he does, okay? I'll give him credit the way he does it. He does a 30-minute alone challenge. This has to do with haunted locations, haunted house locations, to abandoned buildings. So the name implies, as I would say. So try the 30-minute challenge. A 30-minute challenge with your camera. Have the camera just record everything for 30 minutes, 30 solid minutes in the building. Just walk around the building and see if you see any ghosts or hear anything. And you can put the doobly-doo, as they say, in the comment sections. And yeah, just do it. This is a tutorial. And not everybody can do this. A 30-minute alone challenge at an abandoned building or a haunted location. And try to see what, if there's any ghost-related. This is on the paranormal side. This is on the poltergeist side. The full apparition that people would describe it as. The full apparition. To totally full apparition. And a ghostly figure, they call them, they deem them as full-fledged, they're not demons, just so you know, there are no demons involved. They're just ghostly figures that you've seen on cameras in real life, in real solid life. If you can capture them on video, they say captured on video, they mean all that. Seeing is always believing, and you know me, seeing is always believing. When I see a ghost appear on the side of the camera, I say, what the heck is that all about, kind of thing. I just saw a ghostly figure walk by, like it was some solid figure, you know, some solid figure. You know, so what was that all about, kind of thing. So, this is tutorials on how to deal with, this guy does a solid 30 minutes, all you have to do, take your camera, go to a haunted location, and tell a little bit of a brief history of the area. This is a brief little history of the area. And then start your 30-minute challenge. And then just time it with your phone thing, your iPhone. And just film everything for 30 minutes. Okay, but that's it. That's it, guys. We're out of there. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Just like I say, everybody, I appreciate it. These are paranormal related to poltergeist, full-fledged poltergeist. Yeah. And seeing is always believing in the paranormal realm activity. They call it paranormal activity for some strange reason. I just want to let you know that, this is tutorials about that, and whole go about. Not everybody can do this. Just do 30 minutes between 12 midnight and 4 o'clock in the morning. Yeah. And that's what I mean. That's what I mean. This is only a tutorial only. Tutorial only. I'm giving out my tutorials now, and yeah, it's not an open box session. Yeah. So bear that in mind, folks. I'm here for your information, your information right here, your information that you should be knowing. If you're not like, this is not like UFO related. This is not UFO related. Just so you know.